Hey, what's up, family? So I just wanted to say, I make a lot of these videos just because, like, the type of mindset that I'm in, sometimes I feel like a little like out of place in the world. So that's why I started making videos, and I think that some of you guys feel the same way as me. And it kind of like manifested just from like the name itself, Meta Light Being, which meta means beyond light. That's the only thing that reacts like a physical thing, but you can't physically hold light, you know what I mean? You can't really measure light in that type of way. And then being is just acting in the now, like existing. And I just kind of like wanted to like let my mind like run loose a little bit, you know? And I think what this channel is about is us searching for purpose and meaning in life. And it's more or less a quest and a matter of perspective sometimes, just to find the ultimate purpose of existence. So before we dive into like this video, I just want to say that with everyday struggles that we all face, like we all experience moments like where life just seems like mundane or like directionless, and the pursuit of purpose and meaning sometimes like leads us to ask like questions about like, why are we here? Like, what are we doing this for? You know what I mean? What's the point of it all? And these questions like resonates with all of us on a deep level. But there's more to life than meets the eye, like I said, what Optimus Prime says. So like, let's just like shift our focus a little bit on like the metaphysical perspective, obviously, because that's the channel. So these views often tackle like the grand question of existence and purpose, and it invites us to explore ideas that may seem like more like how can I say, transient, or like a purpose that's beyond our daily like routine. And this purpose like often transcends the physical and the material world, diving into like the realm of like the mind or metaphysical world or spiritual world, right? And there's always two like schools of thoughts to everything, you know. There's some people that suggest that life is something that has no inherent purpose, and we must create our own meaning through like our choices and actions. And then other people kind of feel like life is inherently like kind of like absurd, and like our search for meaning is kind of like instinct, kind of like self-realization, and like the purpose, like more of a divine intervention theosophy standpoint, where that comes from, like within. And both of these perspectives can like kind of give you a mixed like outlook on it. The purpose of like, is there like a higher consciousness or a higher spiritual purpose of life? Or is there something that just like connects us with like nature and our inner selves to make us feel like a more profound meaning of it? And really, all it is like, how can you embark, or how can I embark on this personal journey of finding purpose and meaning? And the question is like very unique to all of us, but I think four things kind of stay the same. And the first thing is self-exploration, by starting with reflecting on your values, your passion, and what truly matters to you. And then two is mindfulness, like practicing mindfulness and meditation to connect with like your inner self. Whether like, you don't have to like sit down and do meditation, sometimes like you might kind of zone out at work just so you can get through it, like, you know what I mean? That's also meditation, just having time to just talk to yourself and just listening to the environment around you, and knowing like where you're at, listening to your body. Also community, engaging with that's number three, community, engaging with like-minded individuals, and seeking support on your journey, because you're also helping those people find comfort. And then exploration, like not self-exploration like number one, but just regular exploration, being open to like new experiences and perspectives that may lead you to like your overall purpose, right? So in closing, the search of purpose and meaning on this journey, it may take like a whole lifetime, and the quest is deeply influenced by like a lot of like just our metaphysical perspectives, and like I said, metaphysical being beyond like the regular physical meaning. And the path is like very unique to like all of us. So I just want to say, just leave a like, leave a comment if you rock with the video, and don't forget to subscribe. I'm gonna like being like game.
Squirrel.
Peace.